precisely on time.
Comrade G, you've done well.
Comrade C, I wasn't expecting you to come all this way.
A leader has to make sure all the gears are moving as they should. It sounds like the plan was a resounding success.
Keep your pity to yourself. Our aim was to stir up a conflict with the Republic that would force him to let his guard down. To that end, this wretched state of affairs could hardly be called a success.
And yet, even this outcome would work to our advantage in the days ahead. After all, we demonstrated that he faces the risk of his ranks being divided without warning at any time. And neither the Icy Maiden nor Scarecrow can hope to outwit us.
You have a point. We should begin making preparations for the next step of our plan. The time has finally come to present ourselves on the world stage.
That's the spirit.
Ooh, boy. At least all's well that ends well, right? Everyone in Group A is safe, and we narrowly avoided war with Calvard. Though I can't say I was expecting the Intelligence Division to show up when they did. A jet-black airship. Probably one of Reinford's latest models. The military uses them for reconnaissance. The nobles and the rich just use them for fun. But as for how they got one... You wouldn't happen to know anything, would you?
You really are a sharp one, Lady Sarah. It's almost troubling. I'm impressed that you could tell I was there.
I'm pretty sure you let me have that one. I felt a familiar sensation, though, just for a second. Makes me think back to this one time, 2 years ago.
2 years ago, you say?
Never mind. But you really don't know, then, where that airship came from?
I'm afraid not. I checked the Reinford Group's manufacturing records and couldn't find a trace. At least, not in the official files.
Sounds like Reinford has its own issues to deal with. Well, let's put that aside for now. I'm on my way to the settlement. What are you planning to do?
Well, I would like to give my regards to Master Gwen, so I would like to accompany you, if that's all right. I can hardly wait to see the look on Lady Elisa's face when I show up.
Sometimes I actually feel bad for that girl.
Thank you.
drinks are on me someday. Good showing, everyone.